How are you all doing out there in viewer land? I am overheating. I'm overheating. It is very, 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 very warm. I hate summertime so much. I don't think hate is a strong enough word. Can I just move to Canada or somewhere north of this? Put me in England, put me in Seattle. Where it rains and it's gray and there's no sun and ugh, gross. You can hear the fans are on. I apologize. The air is on. Not at the moment. I have it set to 80. So when it hits 80 in the apartment, it'll click on. So, yeah. It will pop on. I apologize for that. As you can see, today we are going to attempt. We're going to attempt to. I'm going to go ahead and sign in and do all that fun stuff. We're going to attempt to make our Final Fantasy XIV character. All I have done is sit through the opening video, which I will show you if you'd like to see it. There's no one watching right now, so I'm going to assume yes. Today was a very, very productive night. Kept working on Doctor Who 3.1. And then started another video. Because I like to keep my videos static. And... excuse me. I did that. There's a Patreon exclusive version of it that I did. And yes. So essentially I did four videos tonight, but one was in stages of being worked on. Because as long as I take the Doctor Who videos in pieces, it's all right. Alright, so let's go ahead and bring you to the screen. Here we are. We may move me. You can't see me moving the mouse. We may move me here somewhere else. I don't know how this is gonna work in any way. We have our headphones ready, so we can hear that sweet, sweet Final Fantasy music. One of my favorite things about the game series. That the music is always stellar. And yeah, let's see. Movies and title. Opening movie. There we go. So let's watch this. I will even make myself invisible.
Amid azure seas, encompassing the westernmost of the three great continents, there lies a realm embraced by gods and forged by heroes. Her name, Eorzea. The annals of Eorzean history chart the rise of a succession of great civilizations, each one enjoying an age of peace. The astral eras. To date, all have proven ephemeral. In the year 1572 of the sixth and most recent astral era, the Northern Empire of Gallimald amassed a great army at the heart of Eorzea, seeking dominion over all. Rising in desperate resistance, the forces of the Eorzean Alliance met their would-be conquerors in the field. Yet, even as the battle raged, the lesser moon, Dalamud, was plucked from the heavens through imperial machination. From its core, emerged the elder primal Bahamut, who unleashed his fury upon the realm. The devastation brought Eorzea to its knees and the era to its end. Five years have come and gone. The light of life still shines upon Eorzea. Man labors tirelessly to raise himself from the Calamity's ruin. The realm is forever changed, a stranger to him once more. Yet heedless of what lies ahead, he shall press on. Spurred by the promise of peace and prosperity. Amid this period of great change, an adventurer arrives in Eorzea, one whose tale is yet unwritten. May he ever walk in the light of the crystal.
So good. So, so good. Oh, all right, so I'll have to adjust this as needed, but we'll keep it at the same settings we've had for 76. I can't see anything. Oh, you have to use. I'm like, why is nothing working? You have to use the. It's going back to like. Whew. 90s. Making me use the arrows. Alright, start. I'm assuming. Okay, so I'm North American. Unfortunately. I'm assuming this is like. Pacific. Central, Eastern, maybe. So I'm assuming. This will be a crystal, sure. Okay. Connecting to data center. Marlboro, connection excellent. Well, fantastic. Days of playtime remaining, 29. I'm on the free 30-day thing. But I did purchase it, so on the strength that I love Final Fantasy, I've beaten, as I talked about in my possibly quitting WoW video, I've beaten like 7, got close on 9, 10, 12, 13, and then I couldn't get into 15, but I feel like this is going to be more. True to the essence of Final Fantasy. We'll see though. New character. Yes. And as I said, hopefully, going from WoW to this Final Fantasy as an MMO won't be too big of a jump for me. Because I am familiar with the franchise. I know some other people are not. Which is totally fair. Alright, so we have here I read everything, so I apologize in advance how annoying this is going to be. They exhibit a relatively modest physique. Wish I had a modest physique. Both in height and build. I like my height. I'm a short guy. I'm totally cool with that. I like being short. Peculiarly short, rounded ears. Foot, a trait. Proliferation. Okay. Oh, we have, let's see, attire and environment. What's this? Oh. I don't know why this is important, but... Ooh. I guess they had to give different light and shadow and stuff. I want the one that's going to show off the... This is fine. Okay, that's the lady version. That's the guy version. Pose, standing, unique. Okay. And attire. Oh, well, hello. All right, that's a modest physique. On what freaking planet is that modest? Ugh. Don't get old, kids. Start gaining weight. Sucks. Okay, well, now that I feel sufficiently bad about myself, more than usual, let's go to Elizin. Can we turn these around? There we go. Oh, they're like elves. Okay. The Ella, I guess I'd give that honor. What's their unique pose? So. Then, oh, you're wearing the same underwear as the other one. That's a little too tall and lanky for me. I like the outfit, though. The outfit's cool. Use the arrows. This outfit's pretty cool, too, but this outfit is better. All right, in former times, Ellison was going to heaven, so. Can you stop doing that? I don't need you river dancing or whatever that was. Traditionally a nomadic people, the tall, slender. Oh, so they're like, this is ours by divine right, okay. And also, the opening cinematic was like the usual thing. Everything's going great, till some giant asshole decides to come in and ruin everything. But we had Bahamut, so. Can't argue with that. And chocobos. I love chocobos. Ah, okay. Interesting. I'm used to, races having certain perks. Like, this one's, like, with an elf, like, this would be better at archery. Stuff like that, or, like, you know, the human would be better with, like, swords and shields and stuff. Lalafell are little tiny things. Okay. Oh, so they're also looking off into the distance. It's kind of cute. Ah! No! Let's keep going. Are you? Oh, I'm not looking at the lady versions. Whoops. Ooh. All right, it's good standing. All right, that's cool looking. Lalafell. Okay. Mikote. That's cool. I don't know. I like the lady version of this one better. And probably, yeah, this one too. The lady version of this one's better as well. I like that guy. Okay, back to this. Ancestors of the Mikote. Okay. Rogaden? So this is like the Draenei of Final Fantasy 14. What would the lady look like? Ooh, that's cool. Yes. She looks like a goth badass. I like that. Looks so cool. Make sure we have some stuff anyway. All right, known for their brawny builds and piercing eyes, the Rogaden. Yeah, she looks really cool. Him, not so much. Aura. The difference between the male and female here is really substantial. Like, I was expecting some, like, hulking, Amazonian, badass lady. Instead, we get, like, every Final Fantasy main female. Even though that, this is kind of like that too. No, not her. No, no, stop it. Yeah. She reminds me of, I can't remember her name from Final Fantasy 13. Ah, what's her name? Can't remember, it's been too long. That is such a big difference though. The curved horns? Where are her horns? What's up, Raven? Make a male Miko with face one? You'll get all the ladies. I don't know. We'll see. We're going to keep going. This is such a big difference. All right, the curved horns. Oh, they even address it in the description. Okay, all right. So the next are male and female only, respectively. Hrothgar. Oh, it's like a worgen. Except like permanent. Okay. Well, good on them for mastering the common tongue. Learning a new language is not easy. Oh, I never did do the, I did for that one. What's their unique? That's funny. That's funny. What's yours? Okay. Let's go back to standing. Let's go to the much cooler looking. This is so cool looking. It's gonna be so hard not to be the, oh gosh, this is so cool. Like, I think some, like, in a previous life I was like a lady goth. Like, this is right up my alley. I would be friend. I would want to be friends with her, but she'd be way too cool for me. Oh, she's doing the looking out across the, yeah, expanse. Okay. And then, all right. Eh. What's yours? Oh, they're doing the hard thing. Okay. All right. Interesting. Out of curiosity. Like, where'd my clothes go? I don't know. That's, I don't know if I like that. All right. You going? What's your special? I would not have expected that. Is that like a war dance? Like, oh, what's it called? Samoans have that dance. Ah, it's called something. I forget. My brain is just, that's what happened. I'm fighting a migraine, so. But it's called something. It's like a really cool dance that they do. And then you, with Viera. Oh, this has to be the most popular one. This has to be. Like the bunny lady? Has to be. Like, every dude has to pick this one. Like, this is every dude's fantasy, but give me this. Give me this. Hell, I won't even argue with this. Not this. This. I won't even argue with that. I'm an easy man to please. Just as long as you're... Yeah, I don't... She looks just like... I think she's Viera. From Final Fantasy XII. Awesome character. Awesome character. She was with the like the pirate guy. Yeah, this isn't my cup of tea. Yeah. Oh, this is tough. This is tough. Like, I have no qualms about playing a lady character. If it's going to be a lady character, it's going to be this one. If it's a dude character, let's see, let's go back. No, I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that. It's between this one and, I don't know, I just, eh. This is tough. This is tough. The dude character is between this one and this one, and then the lady character is this one. But do I want to play a lady character or a dude character? I don't know, I'm not really into cat characters. Like, I like cats. Well, I could make this one. I think Justin would love it. Then if I were to do another character, I could make my own gothy, sexy, gothy, badass lady. All right, we're gonna take Raven's advice, and we're gonna go with this. So, my character's clan. Oh, okay. I mean, Keepers of the Moon, just off of choices, because the sun sucks. I talked about it at the beginning of the stream. That's kind of ironic. Maybe I was supposed to take this one. That's why you hear the fans on and the air will kick on, hopefully eventually, because I'm starting to get pretty hot. Summer sucks. The sun sucks. I need to move like so far north it's like dark for like ever. Okay. Okay, intellect and mindfulness. Amend. Mind. Strength, dexterity, vitality, intellect. Mend. Mind. Oh, the looks change. Oh, that's awesome. Hell yeah. I got like the best of both worlds. Got like a goth cat. I'm like the most boring person on the planet, but man, I wish I could pull off like goth stuff. I love the aesthetic. This isn't like, it's not looking, you know what I mean. You know what I mean. Just looks more awesome. Darker. There. Shine from the... No. I was talking. Rude. Shine from the garish light of day. Perfect. Menfina. The lover. Hell yeah. Just checking. I like this one better. Not as strong, but so this seems like this would be more of a possible melee build. This would be more of a caster. That's up by 4. 5. 3. 2. Yeah, this one's stronger by 1, but... Oh, I gotta make it now! Oh, short. Nope. How to do this? Tall. Okay, this might actually be help. This might be easier. No, stop turning around. I need to look at your proportions. Stop moving. And that's a little too short. That's a little weird. I think in the middle is fine. Okay, yeah, there's good. Yeah. Skin color. Oh, lordy. No, I don't want... Can we do like a bluish? Like, I don't want to make it too light. No, I don't like that. A little too... Well, like right in the... Like a nice... Like right in the middle. Ah, okay. That's where it started. Kind of feel like I should have waited for Justin for this one. That's what... I think that's good. We may come back to this if we can. Tail shape. Okay. Well, that one looks the best. Yeah, I don't know if I like the big bushy tail. Let's go with that. Oh, jeez. Short tail. How short? Well, no. No. I forgot. I should have looked where it was at. I think it's fine. Oh, I could change the hairstyle. I kind of like the hairstyle. Okay, we are on this one. Oh, so hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2. Okay. Kind of like. Uh-uh. Oh, the ears are changing too. That is so Final Fantasy right there. I may have to pick it just on that alone. That looks so Final Fantasy. This was this one, which I don't even remember now what row we're on. Are they are numbered in any way? That one kind of fits the aesthetic, but I don't know. I like that one better. The one that was very Final Fantasy. That's like the top one so far. Okay, so that's all we have. I think we're gonna go with that if I can find it again. We may go with this one. No, wasn't done. One, two, three, four, one, two. That's what we started with? Oh no, I don't like that now. I like the darker ears. That looks cool. I just like the hairstyle, so that's the best of the darker ears. Let's stick with this for now. Hair color, holy smokes. This, oh, highlight. Oh, you can highlight it. All right. Make a Mika with face one, like the first face. I kind of like that. I'm a sucker for gray. Like grays and whites and blacks. Just. No. No. That's kind of cool, though. What about blue? Yeah, I don't want it to be too much. Oh, that's too dark. Too light, I mean. Go with this for now. Face. Ah, okay. I actually like face one the best, actually. Like, eh. I don't like that one at all. I think I do like this one the best. Maybe. Yeah, we'll go with this one for now. Jaw. 2, 3, 4. Okay, that was the wrong angle. It's between 1 and 4. Both four for now. Eye shape. Can I zoom in? Is there a zoom? Oh, there's a zoom. L1 and R. Oh, okay. No. No. No, no, no. What am I doing? I changed the background, didn't I? Stop it. Nope, not that far. This is so finicky. Oh, iris size. With large cats have like big eyes. Eye color. I can't even see the eyebrows. Oh, I guess these are supposed to count as eyebrows. Nose. I think the first nose was fine. Oh, I said something. Yeah, okay, I see it's a little. Mouth. Lip color. Oh, I see what's going on. Okay. We might just leave it at none. Yeah, I don't think lip color is needed. Facial features. Okay. I am not seeing any of these on this person. Oh, we got like scars and stuff. Well, not there. Do these not show up when you're looking at them? I don't want any of them. Tattoos are not showing up either. Face paint. Oh, okay, I see. It's a little too on the nose there, don't you think? Ooh. I did the same thing with my character in Dragon Age. I gave him like really cool face paint. You can't even see those because of the hair. I think that's the coolest one. I'm not really a fan of any of them. It does kind of give them some character. Reverse. Like, that's cool, but it kind of just takes away from the look. Yeah, all the stuff there works better on this side with the part. Like, it'd be cool if you could do, like, the opacity. Because this would be cool, just not as strong. I don't know if I want to do any face paint. It's hard to gauge a voice by grunting noises. I don't know if I would use that as my like litmus test. Close back on him. Turn around so I can see you. Something seems off. What is it? Now, Fate, that's the best one. Maybe it's the eyes? No! Stop changing the background. It makes me think I'm doing something wrong. Will you stop changing the background? Keep hitting the wrong button. No. No. Ooh. That's cool looking. Let's try a different hairstyle with this setup. Because I think I like everything. I just want to make sure. That's a little too like if it was a little like, it's still really good looking. Like, I like the front, I just don't like the sides as much. Wish you could tweak it. In hairstyle. I don't think that's all we get. Ugh. It's only like two good ones. That's one I had. That's probably the best one. All right. Let's do one more stop with the eye color. With the eyes to pop. Maybe not that much. It would take so long to type that out. Mm-hmm. Specify your character's date of birth. This is a bit more involved than I thought. Date? Patron deity. Wowzers.
Okay.
Oh, I can change this. Oh. I have no idea what any of that means. like that. I like that one. Okay, if I do war, it's going to be archer. It's kind of a boring weapon. Is it okay? It is so hot. Oh, you can change classes at level 10. This is tough. I'm leaning towards Archer. Or Arcanist. Because you can have a familiar. I like that. And you carry a book. It's cool. Can change later. I'm gonna go with Archer, I think. If I don't like it at level 10, it looks like I can change it. This sounds really nice too. Since I'm new, I'll just go Archer. Mm-hmm. Sure. Do I have to have one? Can I just have a Fornic? Ugh, I hate the keyboard. Keeping with the spirit. I don't want a last name. This is dumb. Sir Sarah. Now this is a whole other thing. I have to pick a freaking last name.
man. All right.
I'm doing that nerdy search Google and Reddit thing. I always overthink this part. Like, I'm still debating the class. Like, Arcanist. It's like, But now I can change. I know I can change, but... I'm also thinking, new player. Like, if I was going to recommend a class to anybody playing Warcraft, it would be Hunter. Just for, like, not counting dungeons, not counting raiding, just leveling. I've always found Hunter to be very user-friendly for new people. Go ahead and just do my usual. How do I do this roll of the dice thing? Is there no? No. I feel like maybe I should have gotten this on the PC instead of the PS4. Oh, it does both? Literally just like the same ones over and over. That kind of sucks. I like that first name, but not that last name. Wish you could just roll the dice on one. We were saying to use the name of your favorite anime. So it'd be like Seraphi Death Note. This is more problematic than I expected. Well, now I need to think of a cool name, because I don't like any of the names that they gave me, unfortunately. Yeah.
Here, feel. Here. Hear, feel, think.
Do I have to wear the hat? Good lord. If you're not a fan of bright things, that's very... Eesh. Well, I should have just looked at the outfits for the characters or the classes. Oi. Y'all right there? Koopo! Koopo, Koopo! Hello, Moogles. Arrive, drink, leave. Chocobo. Okay. Okay.
The Black Shroud, the ancient forest, close to the heart of Eorzea. Beneath the boughs of its towering trees lies the woodland city-state of Gridania. Once a sanctuary from the world beyond the hedge, even the mighty elementals, eternal guardians of the forest, could not forestall the coming of the seventh umbral era. However, the goddess Nofika was never one to forsake her children, and today she welcomes another brave soul. One who may yet play a telling role in the tale of this great realm.
Champion, you've arrived at the city. Champion.
May the matron take him to her bosom, that he may never want. And in his heart, sow serenity, purity, and sanctity.
Thank you.
Ooh, this is gonna take me a minute. Get rid of this. Oh, how interesting. Okay, that's okay. Can I just, do I have to do this? Okay, so that does this. Okay. No, trying to. It's very awkward. That's gonna take so long! Crap! How do I... Let's jump. Okay. The talking part is what's making me wish that I had I just want to save. I just want to save. Where is save? Ah, he can't even see anything. These are really, really hard to see. Does it just save if you log out, like a normal game? I hope so. All right, so initial thoughts, it's pretty. Music's awesome, always is. I'm a little overwhelmed by the UI. And then the submenus are really hard to, because they're like this like orangish color, but like a really light orange. Using this part of the controller to move the little thing around. I don't know. Like, I'd rather have like a mouse still and the controller. I could do a mouse and controller. I might switch to, I don't know if I can though, since I'm playing on the PS4. I don't think I can switch to mouse and keyboard. That's worrisome. Talking. I'm not sure I'm going to do that. I already have a hard enough time talking in Warcraft. Having to get the little thing down to the thing and hit the thing and then try and chat. So yeah, we may just not talk to anybody. Ever. But yeah, so we've made our character and we've gotten to the very first city-state place, and it's a little overwhelming. So yeah, we'll just see how it goes. We got 30 days to see what we think and go from there. But right now, very overwhelming. Very overwhelming. I'm thinking I probably should have gotten it for the PC. All right. Well, everywhere I read said that it ported over with controller on console nicely. So we learned by doing, and that's what we'll do. But not in this. This is just the beginner, the starter to make our character and whatnot. So I'm gonna go take a little break. I will be back on in a few minutes. We will start up some Fallout 76 and do that until bedtime. It's getting a little too late for me to want to learn new systems. The UI already was like, okay, break time. We accomplished what we wanted to, and yeah. So, until the next stream, if you watched, thank you for watching. Raven, thank you for your advice, and I will see anyone in the next one. Until then, goodbye.